The image taken from the space shows that an island is gradually growing on the Pacific seas off Japan. At the end of October 2023, it's still rising from the sea. The island is named Nijima, means the new island in the Japanese language. The European Space Agency Copernicus Sentinel-2 satellite captured the image on November 27. According to European Space Agency, the volcanic activity began erupting on October 30, 2023 between 12:20 and 12:35 local time.